their lives and their personal information, and how it would feel to serve on board and be enlisted and leave your family and the sort of things that you do on board. So. That
among these are life. I really liked the All Hands on Deck exhibit, especially all the stories. It basically takes you in order throughout all the lives of the seamen and the captain, and you get to see where they end up at the end. Driving
their just power. Another thing I really liked about the museum was upstairs you could be recruited, and they asked you a bunch of questions. Do you have all your fingers? Do you have all your teeth? Like, basic questions like that they would ask somebody back then if they wanted to be recruited.
Men are created equal, that they are in
doubt. One of the things I really enjoy is upstairs, you get to do a bunch of different things that they would have done on board. So you get to, at one point you can go up and you get to haul in a square sole and then you tie a reef knot at the